and exciting.
Two balls, one strike. That'll get away. Here comes Hamilton. Forget it. No chance. All the way to the backstop, going to second will be Cozart. The Reds get another run and now lead it 7-2. Well, a wild pitch by Hughes set this inning up, and another ball that gets past the catcher Fryer will allow another run to score, and the Reds lead it.